Usually people who have the native language of Bengali speak English better than people who have the native language of Punjabi. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, I have an appointment in 9 minutes.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay. My name is Kate. What's your name?
My name is Nitish Kumar Mridha.
Okay, nice to meet you, Nitish.
Nice to meet you too.
Thank you.
You can call me Nitish only.
Or what?
You can call me Nitish because, you know, the surname is quite difficult for few people.
Yeah, it is. It's unusual. Tell me, where are you from?
I'm from India.
Okay, what part?
West Bengal. West Bengal.
Where
do
is
you
that?
Know about Kolkata? Kolkata.
I've heard of it before.
Calcutta.
Yes, Calcutta. Yes, I've heard of Calcutta. Yes. How do you properly pronounce it? Calcutta?
Actually, now it is actually British. We are under colonial rule of British. British
yes, for a long time. Yes.
We to call Calcutta.
Yes, we do. And Americans, we call it Calcutta too.
Calcutta. We actually, our native language is Bengali.
Okay.
I speak Bengali.
Okay. Usually people who have the native language of Bengali speak English better than people who have the native language of Punjabi.
Not really, but yeah, some people actually.
Accent. Yeah,
people. Yeah, I am very beginner level, and I realize that some people speak very fluent, and so I need to improve my English.
Yes, always. You know, you can always get better. You know, that's the thing. Tell me, what do you do? Are you a student or are you working?
No, I'm not a student, but I do work in my land as a farmer. I do farming.
Apart
of this, I teach a small kids actually.
You think it's a what?
Yeah.
I didn't hear you. I'm sorry. You think it's a what?
Actually, I do work in my land as a farmer.
Yes.
I grow crops, mostly vegetables.
What kind of vegetables? Tell me.
It varies upon, the weather and season.
That
right now,
sense.
I have chilies. Brinjal. Recently, I sown cucumber.
Awesome. I love cucumbers and I love chilies. Do you guys like spicy food in your region?
Yeah, we like most spicy food.
Yes, me too. That actually sounds really cool. I don't know the first thing about how to be a farmer because, I like to grow vegetables at home and stuff like this, but it's always mysterious to me. Like, I feel like I would grow everything, and then how do you sell it?
Yeah, I sell it in my local market. Actually, it is almost 2.5 kilometers far away from my village. I sell it my own. I go there by cycle and then sell to the local vendors.
Nice.
And I easily get money.
That's awesome. In the U.S., everything is so complicated, you know? And yeah, it is. It's hard to sell anything because there's so many government regulations.
We have also some regulation, but the local vendor, what they do actually, they buy product from us and then they go to the the place where the government regulation is going on, and they sell them there with profit up to some profit, they 2% and 1.5%.
That makes sense.
They get a profit. But there is a facility for us that we don't need to go there directly. So carrying charge and time saving it is.
Wow, that's fascinating. I'm sorry. I know that this is your job and maybe you don't want to talk about your job, but it's really interesting. It is.
No problem, madam.
How did you learn to be a farmer?
It's very easy, but it's hard work. Like we have to toil from morning till evening.
Yeah.
So it is quite hard working, but it is healthy.
Yes,
you can say it is healthy.
It is healthy.
Because you are getting chance to, you know, make your body fit.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, it's very interesting also. Yeah, a part of this, I teach some students like up to class five, eight,
yeah,
small kids. And that is why I'm learning English very, you know, I'm very curious to learn English, because these days English is very important.
Yes.
You know, these days,
yes,
we are shifting toward the English language because it is the linking language.
It is.
In India.
It is. It's honestly, it's the linking language everywhere. So I've been traveling full time since the middle of 2019, and I'm so surprised. Everywhere I go, there are people who speak English. You know?
Yeah.
In
India, you know, madam, in India, we have variety of languages.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Multi languages we speak.
Yep.
Like I can speak 3 and 4 languages in that is also used in India.
Wow.
But you know, yeah, we have lots of languages. 22 languages are written in our.
Wow.
You know,
that's a lot of languages.
So, you know, some people they can't speak Bengali because they don't know Bengali in India.
Wow.
But,
yeah.
How do I connect with them? How I convey my thoughts and my, you know, so this is very important to learn English.
Yeah, definitely.
To convey my thoughts to my own people.
Yes.
Just pathetic.
Yes. It's kind of a shame that when the British came, they put all of these different cultures into one group and they said, okay, you guys are all going to be together now. And different cultures, different religions, different languages.
Yeah, and we are united. There is no issue, you know, we can. So this is a great and big thing.
Yes, it is. It really is. It's a huge challenge to overcome. Have you heard of the country Denmark?
Denmark, yeah.
Yeah, so they have a language there called Danish, but they have two dialects that are so different from each other that the people can't understand each other, and so they all speak to each other in English as well. And it's a very small country.
Yeah,
yeah, so this is, yeah, it is. English is
funny. I have a question to ask. Actually, the time is showing like below the, you know, that 7 minutes.
Yeah.
So, are you available for only 7 minutes?
I'm only available for two minutes because I have an appointment.
Oh.
I know.
Okay.
I know. I usually make my schedule fresh each day. And so, just check back and get an appointment before somebody else.
Okay. No
I
problem.
Know. It's a shame that, yeah.
I ask about you a lot, so
no problem. Go ahead and ask, and then if my other student comes, I have to leave, but I'm happy to talk to you until then.
Okay. Nice.
What would you like to know?
Hello?
Tell me. Yes.
Yeah, what about you? What do you do? You know, what is your prime profession? And
yeah.
It is I know that it is the part-time, you know.
Yes.
Family is.
So I used.
You are blanked. Actually, I'm not able to see you.
Really?
Like, it's black.
You should be able to see me. I'm not allowed to turn my screen off. So this must be a problem with our connection. Let me see. Could you see me at the beginning?
Yeah.
And just...
Till now, actually.
Now...
I have been watching you, but now it's blank.
Now it's blank. Okay.
Okay. So, ma'am, I have a request to you that...
Okay, ask me. Request.
Yeah. Could I upload this video on my YouTube channel? Actually, I have a YouTube channel, so this is my request to you. If you agree. yeah.
I would really rather not... Yeah, I would really rather not, but I don't want you to give me a bad rating, you know?
No, not bad rating. It's a good experience for me.
Okay. it would be, what is your channel about?
Education purpose. Actually, I upload video like education, like I read books. for kid. Okay, yeah. I read books, English books, and I read and upload that. Only.
Okay.
This is the only education.
Okay, job. That would be okay. That would be okay. Oh, this, yeah, that's okay. That's okay.
So much. So much.
Yes, yes, yes.
Thank
no
you
problem.
So much.
Good luck to you on your channel and everything. I know that's a lot of work.
Thank you so much.